door. Welcome to the cafeteria board. To the punt, that will land around in 36-37, depends on the spot of the ball. The Comets defense will take over with 6 minutes and 46 seconds to go in this first half. And we'd like to remind you that halftime is special for homecoming. We will crown our homecoming queen and see our royal court this year. And we encourage you to stick around halftime and see what happens in store for this homecoming 2014. He forced to throw it in there. The handoff to the Blake Joyner. He is slammed into the ground by number 71, Mason Cyclebine. Mason wrapped him up and slammed him down. No gain on the play, and it'll bring up third and long. The pass to the Houston up to lead the time to the line. He's going to have a first down. The false start fell to the winds. And now the penalty cuts the winds. They'll be first and 15 for Rolesville. Blocked by number 8, Jordan Smith. And hold on to him, he had a flag. It appears that the flag is on the Rams. It will be a hold, a 5-yard penalty, drawn to the Rams. It will bring up first and 10. It is first and 20. Never mind, a 15-yard holding charge. It'll be first and around 25 in the way. The handoff is to number 8, Josh Brandt, a two-string tackle for the Comets will stop him there.
Go, come on! Come on, D! Get him, D!
closest heated. Okay, closest heated.
And the quarterback keeper will get to nowhere. He is smothered by nearly the comic down there. The man throwing in really long for the Rams.
That's an exact word.
The pass is complete, but he is immediately spotted and swapped down by number 50. The Comets defense will bring up 4th and long. Number 5, Trevante Holder, is back deep to receive. Number 5, Trevante Holder, is in a huge return. But hold on, friends, we have a flag on the field.